Come
in, trying to roll over,
vitamin
yo.
Vitamin D. Vitamin D for me. Vitamin D for Kyle. Vitamin D for Nelly. Vitamin
Go ahead
D
and
for
roll.
Everybody. That is true, because we don't get a lot of sunlight. Well, even though we live in Miami, I don't know.
I get vitamin D. I drink milk.
I'm not sure what you did, okay? You're getting vitamin D.
I want your mom to see how you cheat me. Is she actually hitting me, y'all? As long as y'all understand. Nelly's over there.
He's 13 pounds. 13 pound baby, 24 inches. With a big dome piece. So my camera died, so I have to use my phone. So Spencer weighs 13 pounds, and he's 24 inches, and he's about to get some shots. Hey, Spence.
And he's 2 months.
Oh, yeah, at 2 months.
So he, and the nurse said that he looks good. He has eczema.
Oh, yeah, he has eczema. I got eczema.
Which is just like his old man, because his old man has eczema.
Y'all both the same. Oh, she said he's going to be an allergic child, like his daddy.
Like me, I'm going to have allergies.
And Penelope's going to be like
I'm going to be there to make sure he gets through it, because I've been through it, and I know what helps. So no carpet, no pets. Oh, we'll have a hypoallergenic.
No,
we'll
right,
have a hypoallergenic pet, like a fish.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Or a short-haired dog.
Mm-hmm. On a canvas.
And then we'll have air filters throughout the house.
Mm-hmm.
And we will have a humidifier in his room.
And we got a dust.
That's what the air filters are for.
We still have the dust.
And we'll dust.
What's wrong with him?
Because I know what to do. And you're trying to make it seem like...
You still have to clean the dust.
I don't need... Well, you can clean the dust.
Yeah, I know
you can. Yeah, you can clean the dust. Yeah.
Yes, Vizza. Yes. Yes, son. Yes.
Yes. Yes. You got him.
That's right. He said they'll be talking smack to his mother. What you gonna say? What you gonna say? What you gonna say? Hello.
Oh.
Yes, Spencer. Okay. You put him in his place. Okay. I'm talking to my mother like that.
I think Spencer likes being naked.
That is true. But you get that from your mother. Huh?
Believe it or not, I always tell parents, you guys are suffering more than they are.
Yeah.
It's true. It's always the parents are worried about, not the babies. Okay, Dad, hang on to hands.
All
right. Here we go. Okay, 1, 2, 3. One pokey.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
No, come here. Oh, okay. So what do we have here, Spencer? So I was brushing my hair and brushing my teeth, and I felt something mushy on my hand. Look what we got. A poop explosion, sir. A poop explosion, really? 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 Watch him. Watch. I can make him smile. Look. Hi, Spencer. Hi, Spencer. You're not gonna smile? Come on. Hi. There we go. Hi. Hi. Oh. Hi. But yeah, let me change this diaper and then I'll be back.
Thank you.
to go to camera. Say hi. Hi guys, my name's Spencer. I'm not gonna, oh, there we go. All right, whatever. See you guys when we get to our next destination, which is the eye doctor. We're gonna go get an eye exam before the end of the year. Get your eye appointments in. All right, Kyle's fixing us, me and him some lunch. I think he's fixing us some tuna fish, which will be good. Okay. Do something to my crazy hair. So I'm feeding right now. And we didn't go to the eye doctor. We decided that we're gonna go when we get to Tampa because it's more options than here in Homestead. And we're going to Tampa this Friday. So we'll do that while we're in Tampa. Today was a ookie day. Spencer is like going through a growth sprout, I believe, because all he wants to do is sleep and be on me. Penelope is still kind of sick. She has a cough. Today was a day. We really didn't do anything with washing clothes. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in another video. This video wasn't pretty much anything. We went to the doctor's, Spencer got his shots. You saw me change a poopy diaper from this morning, and now you're seeing this clip of me rambling, not knowing what to talk about. I'm heat detached. All right, so I'm just gonna go now, okay, because he unlatched. I need to latch him back on. So thank you for watching this video and watching pretty much nothing, I guess.
Where you going?
Oh my God, look at my stomach. I'm still pregnant.
This camera is heavy.
Dee said
it wasn't that bad with Spencer. What'd you say?
Yeah, she not cut it.
You need Spencer to cut it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me cut it for you, okay? All right, I think you got it from here. Oh no, it's right here. See?
Wow! Gummies!
What is it?
It's Sprite! Hey, what's for you?
That's for me?
Yeah.
Aww. What else? It's your birthday. It's a Christmas tree.
And
you know what this is for?
Yeah.
I hope she got some glue, nigga. We got no glue. Is it glue? All right, we gotta get some glue. We already have scissors. Okay, Mommy, you didn't send us no glue. Come on, Spencer, she didn't send us no glue. You want the candy?
Yeah.
Say thank you, Grandma.
Thank you, Grandma.
Blow a kiss. Can I have one?
Is
that a book?
Yeah.
You got a book, too?
Yeah.
Let me actually wrap this up, y'all. Look how she wrapped this up. Let me turn off the camera and open this for her.
It.
Okay. Let me get the scissors.
Wow. Hey, cheese. I tied this book.
And she want the candy.
It's
you like your
book?
You want to read it?
It says, baby, baby, all the time.
Can I have some?
Yeah.
Okay.
Eat this.
Grandma always got so many airheads.
Is that for Hey, hey, it's Luke.
Yeah, we in the movie theater, y'all.
It's 2 hours.
And we gonna love every minute of it.
We're gonna take a power nap.
We gonna love every minute of it.
You gonna fall asleep.
We gonna love every minute of it.
Open your eyes. Yes.
They are open. Open your eyes. I'm not gonna go to sleep. But guess who will?
I'm already feeling the levels are going down. All
alone. Toss and turning. Tender love. Tender love. Love so tender. Baby,
of all days.